Okay. There's going to be cats coming in and out. There's going to be a kid coming down, leaving with a nanny. So it's going to be a little bit of chaos, but hopefully not too bad. Let's squat it out right here. I decided today I couldn't bother with shoes. So I'm going barefoot, but you don't have to. I just didn't feel like going and retrieving them, if I'm going to be completely honest with you. When you squat, find your center. So it's not about taking all your weight in your heels. It is not, I promise you. Find the center of your foot. Yes. Just four more like that. Four, three, two, hold it down. Tap it out, tap, tap. Stay deep, stay deep, stay deep, stay deep. Again. Yes, yes. Beautiful, don't stop, don't stop. Barbie, can you see me? Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Tap it out, tap it out. Jumping jacks right here. So you're here, or if you want, you step in. Does not have to be jumping. Perfect. Yes. Perfect. Nice strong arm. Take it out, hold it, drop. Yes, yes. Again. We're gonna take it side to side, pause. Bring it up. Take it over. Bring it over. Take it over. So we're finishing in the center. Three pulses. Stand it up. Switch sides. Sit. 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 Bring it up. Again, one more. Square off your feet, bring it through center, and just fold down. Good, bring your hands around, come into a plank. Nice and strong in your plank. Knees are totally fine, forearms totally fine if your wrists are bugging you. This gives you a little more leverage. We're gonna take the knee to the elbow, same side, alternating. So same knee to arm, right to right, left to left, but alternate the sides. Breathe. Don't stop, don't stop. Come into down dog, hips up, heels down, pause here. Get a nice big stretch. Bring your right foot forward. And then come on upright. Good. Just getting this split squat, this lunge in our body right here. We're gonna drop it down. Pulse it low, pulse it low. Lift your heart up, lift your chest up. Beautiful. Hold it as low as you can. Reach it down, reach it up. Beautiful, yes. Bring both hands down, step it back, pause. Left foot comes forward, bring it up, that lunge, drop, drop, yes. squeeze that booty. Yeah, ladies, come on. Gents, if they're there, I didn't see. Hold this down, reach down, take it up. Reach down and up. Four more. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Four, three, two. Both hands come down. Step it back. Plank this time. Nice and easy. Mountain climbers, just let it flow. Don't stop. Don't stop. Yes. Perfect. All the way up, please. You need dumbbells. You need some dumbbells. All right. It's a swing. You hinge and you swing. Don't stop, don't stop. Drive those glutes up. Not necessarily forward, up. Yes. Beautiful, bring the weights up to your shoulders. Step it out, press it up. Yes. Keep finding your center. Yes. Don't stop. Come on. Don't stop. Last two. Bring it through center. Pull. Yes. So good. Yes. It's the infamous mob. MOBB. Can't be touched. Can't you see? Nate, you man. Cause me, I'm gonna do my thing. You know I do my thing. I'ma get my drink on and party like it's okay. Trust me, man, it's okay. Bounce with me. Beautiful. When they hear the kid in the house, they're like, oh no, 50 got them broken again. They open again. Got them sipping on that juice and good. Gin. You're gonna hinge it over. Down. Up. Bicep. Think of it as a standing plank. Squeeze your glutes, pull your belly in. Lock down. So isolating the arms. If it's not moving, it's still working. It's almost like everything right here is just drawing into the center. Yes. Beautiful. Take your time with it. So we'll vary our tempos throughout. It's important to move fast. It's important to move slowly. It's important to have control in all different ranges of speed. Yes.
hit the dance floor like a scene from soft porn. For it pop, make me sign a disclaimer. Try to get me on some pop. These tricks are
free. Don't stop, don't stop. In any event, he with 50, it makes sense. Beautiful. Bye, baby. Come give me a kiss. Come give me a kiss. Oh, my goodness. You're wearing Black Panther again today? Come here. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Mwah. You have fun today. My nugget. Last two right here. I know it's a lot. You're golden. We're going to do a little higher reps today. I think that's what Christine might do on Fridays, but we're going to do it no matter what. So there you go. Beautiful. Put those weights down, please. All right. So option to kick that mountain climber up. If you've got a mini band, it's going to come around your feet. If that is if you want to use it on the mountain climber. So around the top, around the bottom, if you so choose. It's going to look like this. It's exactly the same. In. Yeah. So mountain climber, either way, with or without the mini band on your feet, you decide. Let's go. Don't stop. Don't stop. Let me see y'all. Yes, yes. So good. Don't stop. Just flow with it. Yes. Last four. Four, three, two, one. Bring it up, love. Bring it up. So good. All right, so I love doing combos, and it's not to like make your brain work extra hard. It's not to make you feel like you're gonna mess it up. It's to get your brain stimulated, really. So here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna swing. You're gonna bring it up. You're gonna squat. You press it up. You swing. Don't overthink it. We're just gonna put those two things together. If you're okay taking the shoulder press with the squat, go for it. It feels a little harder, so if you need to take it there, totally fine. I'm gonna take it with the squat. I'm on the move, got shit to do. Pop on the moon, go boom, boom, boom. I'm in the room. Beautiful. I'm gonna give you a little side view. I make my own. This life can be cool, but right now it's cool. So with that shoulder press with the squat, it's tricky because the spine really wants to arch. And a little bit's okay. But you're really drawing that belly back to protect your low back, please. And if it feels like you're taxing your back and not everything else, do the squat, then do the shoulders. That makes sense? Yeah. Even if I can't see you, I know you're perfect. You are perfect. Come on. The biggest thing is that you're just getting all the component pieces. I'm not so hung up on where they fall. So you have to listen to your body. If that's the biggest gift that exercise and movement give you, it's finding out what works on your body and what doesn't. Be willing to allow that to change, because we change. So something that worked for you 20 years ago may not work anymore, and something that didn't work yesterday might work tomorrow. So you're in an exploration mode. You've got one more on each side, please. So good. So good. Okay, so check it. Another combo. Hip, row, stand it up, bicep. Super, super easy. Deadlift, row, stand it up, bicep curls. You've done both of those things. It's really easy to start like bouncing with it. Instead, keep it clean. Be specific in what you're doing. Yes, yes, yes. So nice. Connect to every movement you're making. Don't just go through the motions. Right here, it's the squeeze of the shoulder blades together. Here, the hips drive, belly pulls in, isolate the bicep. So I'm gonna say it again. When you're standing, it's like you're in plank. Squeeze your butt right here. Squeeze your butt, squeeze your butt, squeeze your butt. Pull your belly in. Uh-huh. So good. Last two right here. One more. So good. Mini band if you've got it. You're gonna put it around the feet the same way you did for mountain climbers, but we're not doing mountain climbers. You're gonna put it around your feet, top and bottom. All right, looks like this. Little step out. Knee drives up. Step out. Knee drives. My band is too easy. I need a harder one. Keep going. So I could have kept going with that light one and just created my own resistance, because if you don't have a band, you're creating resistance. Resist. Now this one is like crazy hard. It's all right, I'm in for it. Yes. Don't stop. You've got two more, come on. Beautiful. Take that band off. One weight, please. If you have an ankle weight, if you have one, grab it and then put it around one ankle. Obviously just one ankle, that's kind of silly to say that, but around the ankle. All right, and here's what we got. All right, this leg with the ankle weight, that's the moving piece. Opposite hand has the weight. I'm not gonna tell you right and left because I'm mirroring you, but this, if you're mirroring me, this would be your right hand, this would be your left leg. All right, we're gonna curtsy. We're gonna take it out, lift it out. Find your center, lift. Even if you have an ankle weight and this feels like it's too much, you can leave it off. Because if you want a little extra juice here, I have my finger on my belly for a reason. The whole time, you're on your center. Be aware of your center. This is your physical center. And then we've got this movement center. So nice. You're amazing. Oh no, it won't be that. so nice. Last one here. We're gonna stay on this leg. Keep this leg out. Bring the weight to the shoulder. Option to take it overhead, option to keep it here. If you need to, it's at your side. Maybe start here and then decide if you want more or less, yes? This leg is still out. Lift. Ah, the standing leg is working like crazy, right? Four, three, two, beautiful. Keep it on this leg. We're not out of here yet. Come on down. You still got the ankle weight on that same leg. Come down to your forearms. You're tipped a little forward. Take this leg up. First, just hold. So looking to find like a straight line from your foot through the leg, through the spine, out the head. Hold. And then we pulse. And it's not very big. Because if you go too big, it looks like this. And now you're just cranking on your back and you're not getting your glute. Trust me on this. You'll still get a little glute. Don't stop. Yes. If you're wearing an ankle weight and this just feels like too much, you just take it off, or maybe you take a little break and join us back in. Little smaller, little faster. Good. Hit the high range without arching the back. Mm-hmm. Make the legs straighter. Make it straighter. Make it straighter for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Same arm as the leg with the weight, pop up to your hand. You're gonna bring it to your elbow, take it back. Bring it in nice and slow. You're finding that full, full, full extension. Super strong. Yes, I see you, Nina, beautiful. Don't stop. So that knee that's down, that hip is stabilizing. Both arms are stabilizing. Stay with me. If I told you you're only doing one set of these, would you do it differently? We're only doing one set. Come on, come on, come on. Hold it up. Now listen, just soften the knee, push. Soften, push. Soften, press. Soften, press. So the knee just barely bends and then you straighten the leg. Breathe. Cha-cha. Yes, 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 yes. Again. So good. You're not out, you're not out, you're not out, you're not out. You've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Beautiful. Take this leg, bring it all the way up by your hand. Oh my goodness, sinks down. So good. Straighten out that front leg, shift your hips back a good stretch in that hamstring and the hip. If you're working with an ankle weight, you can take this opportunity to take it off. And then we'll switch sides. So come on up. Second side. All right. And you need one weight. All right, pretend you didn't see all that. Like just come in with fresh eyes. Yeah? All right. You're going to take it back. So second side's always a wee bit harder because that one leg that's been stabilizing has been working. There's already a little fatigue here, but just pay attention to your form. And you have tons and tons of time. If my tempo doesn't match what you need, yeah, make your own dance up, yes? So beautiful, yes. Both knees are bending. So I keep my hand on my hip for some feedback from my body. When I'm crossing behind into this curtsy, I'm looking to keep both my hips as square to the front as I can without forcing it. When I'm here, I'm doing my best not to side bend and to lift from here. With control. Yes. Stay with me. Come on. Last four, you've got this. I promise you, you've got this. Last one right here. We're gonna hold this one up. Bring the weight to the shoulder, keep it at your side. Start here, lift. Once you've kind of found your center, pinning this hip in, maybe this arm comes up, maybe. You can always change your mind. You can try it and change your mind. Yes. Beautiful, let me see you. Yes, Becky. Ah, beautiful. This is it, this is it. Last 8, 7, 6, 4. Perfect, bring it on down. So keep the ankle weight on if you got it. Come down to your forearm. Setup is everything, setup is everything. If you don't start with a good setup, the exercise is gonna be compromised. So push the forearms down, spread the shoulder blades, take this left leg back. Try to find a straight line from your foot through your leg, through your spine, out the head. We lift. Anything that's in the ground is foundation. Push it down. That gives you energy up. That gives you front ribs to back ribs. Shorten from your belly button to your pubic bone. That's going to give you more glutes. That knee that's down, hug that hip in. Don't fall off onto the side. Come on, hold your center. Find your center. That's the way it goes, goes, it goes. Little smaller, little smaller, little faster right here. Come on, scoop that belly up. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Make the leg longer, make the leg longer. And then pop that arm up, same side as leg. That turns you open a little bit, yes? Bring your knee in, take it up.
It was about 5 minutes ago.
When I seen a hottest chick that a youngin' never seen. Lots of control. Lots of control. Tell the girls I wanna meet up. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game proper. Spit it so she get it. There she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a style? I'm out of time. Breathe. Stay connected. Don't let your mind wander off. Presence. If you're having a hard time staying present, focus on that booty. Squeeze. Breathe. Yes. This next one, we hold it back. Hold it. Just a little soften in the knee. Soften. Press. Soften. Press. One, two, step. Yes. Stay in it, stay in it, stay in it. Finish with me, finish with me. Come on. For 8, 7, 6. Four, three, two, and beautiful. Take that leg, bring it around to the front. I almost forgot the stretch that we did on the other side, but I didn't. You can take off that ankle weight. I wanna be where you are. And then straighten the front line. Baby, you're so romantic. Baby.
All right, come on to your backs. You've got one or two weights. I'll show you what we're doing and you can decide. So I'm going to go with two. I'm only using 8 pounds here. Your feet are going to go long, away from your booty, but your legs are not straight. You're digging your heels in. You're going to bridge the hips up. Bridge, reach overhead, bring it up. Barely tap your butt. Lift. Reach up and down. So here's the deal. You gotta get in lockdown before you move those arms. Belly in, glutes squeezing. Legs crazy strong. Is it anybody's birthday? Tell me if it is. Happy birthday if anybody's a February baby. I'm a February baby. We're at the end of our birthday month. Again. Hi, mister. This is my kitty, little mister. He only likes it when I'm lying down. He doesn't like the standing nonsense. You're not out. You're not out. You've got four more. Four. Three. One more, please. One more, please. Yes. Good. Knees come up. Keep, you need two weights. If you're only using one, you need a second one. We're going into chest. We're gonna take chest press. Little curl up. Elbows bend, come back to center, push. So it's slow. If that crunch doesn't feel good, yeah, just leave it out. If you want, we're gonna add a little leg movement here. Legs come down when the elbows come out, and then everything curls up. So I layer the stuff on because you don't have to do it. So the first option I gave you, or the second option was great. You don't have to keep going. I didn't forget you. Two more. Last one. And perfect. Put those weights down, please. No weights. My hair tie just broke. I'm working so hard, my hair tie broke. That's not true. They're like these cheap plastic ones. Clear. Okay. Forearm. Watch. You can be on your hip. You can be on your knee. You can be straight legged. You're just tapping front and back. And then as you're here, maybe this gets a little bigger. Don't stop getting a new hair tie. Let me see you first. Beautiful. Yes, yes. Strength and guidance. All that I'm wishing for my friends. Oh, man, I'm all out. I have a backup supply. Let's see if I have one over here. I'm not taking a drink, I swear. All right, switching sides. Okay. Looks like it's going to be a hair down finish. Set it up. You decide. So start small. And then as you get a sense of it, maybe it's bigger. Yes. Last one coming up. Push-ups, y'all. Here's the deal on push-ups. The only way to get better at them is to do them and to do complementary exercises like planks, chest press. You've got this. Knees, fantastic. You need to use the wall, use the damn wall, but get it done. Here's what our push-ups are gonna look like today. Push-up, knee in. Push-up, knee in. Don't stop. Yes. So good. Nice, nice. Last one right here. Perfection. Flip it back over onto your back. You need your weights. If you have a mini ball, we're gonna integrate that right now. If you don't have one, don't worry. But if you do have something you can squeeze on like a pillow, perfect. Grab those weights. Legs are long, but not straight. Legs are long, but not straight. Dip the heels in. Bridge up, reach up, barely tap. Squeeze on the ball if you're using it. So second set's an opportunity for you to kind of come in with more knowledge, more wisdom of the exercise, of your body. Also to spice it up a little bit. So we added in this ball to give you a little bit more juice. My do not disturb is not on apparently. Sorry about that, y'all. Let's make sure it is. I was on East Coast time. There we go. Sorry about that. You've got two more. Last one. Good. Grab the weight, second weight if you didn't have both of them, and then you're gonna be here. You're still squeezing that belt. Make sure that you've got it set where it can be in a good spot. And chest press, crunch up. So the leg movement is, of course, optional. The crunch is optional. So if you strip it all away, you're just here. And that's totally fine. You can also just be here and shoulder protraction, which is really, really good for that shoulder girdle. Yes? Is the correct answer. Since you're all muted and you can't answer me anyway, I'll answer for you. Four more, come on, come on. Beautiful, weights down please. And then ball off to the side. We're gonna use it again, so don't send it off too far. Okay, this time you're gonna go side plank on your knee, straight arm. We're gonna pick this leg up. You're gonna bring it around and back. Take your time, take your time. So good. Now listen, next time you come around to the front, you're gonna bring it around here. Bring it here. Little lift, lift. Again, for 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, perfect. We switch, set it up. So on the bent knee, I like to have my foot kicked a little bit to the back because it's gonna give you a little bit more stability with this movement in front and back. But it can be anywhere in that lineup, yeah? We're gonna take it around. Yes! I am not one of those girls that can work out with my hair down. But for you, I will, because I have no other choice right now. It's not the end of the world, honestly. Big whoop. Oh. Now listen, this next one's gonna stay front. This next one stays front. Set it up, make sure you're in a good spot. We lift, lift. Belly. 4, 3, two, and one. Perfect. Come around, stretch it back. Give yourself a second here because we've got push-ups. So get yourself ready. Come on, up, darlings. Knees or toes? Let's go. Push up, knee in. Push up, knee in. Last two. Perfect. Bring those knees down. Mini ball again. Bike up. Mini ball, keep that. If you don't, you're gonna do it without or with a pillow or something else. But don't worry if you don't have it, you're good. You're good. If you have the ball, left knee's gonna come up. Ball comes to your left knee. Right elbow comes to the ball. Both hands come behind the head. Right leg extends. We squeeze and pulse. So, it's not just the knee pushing, it's not just the elbow, it's both. Salt in the wound, I'm up in this boot. Pardon the goons, throw dirt on the floor and get caught in the broom. I like a big whip, see with a fork and a spoon. I got money and a power, a woman in the shower. And she don't want nothing but my Johnson Howard. Sour D's in the switch, sweet, sweet and sour. You scared, go to church, say your prayers, read the Bible. I don't know what y'all on, please. I go in like gone. Drink in my hand, four, in the three, two. Now listen, keep the ball here. Just release down for a second. Stabilize the ball with the left hand to bring your right hand either to your knee or to the ball. We're still crossing. Right hand, ball, knee. You're pushing, it's an isometric. Left arm comes overhead, right leg is extended. First, just brace. Pull the front ribs in. Now, left arm, right leg, lift up. Squish that ball. Squish the ball. Don't bend that right elbow. Don't bend it. So every time you lift up, you're squishing the ball. You're not bending the elbow. You're squishing the ball. Yes, yes. Last two. Perfect. I promise we're gonna do the other side. We're gonna give you a little break. And by break, I mean put the ball between your inner thighs, lift your hips up, squeeze, 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 in. This is your break. Hips up, butt up. You're not done just because the song ended. Come on. Again for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. Ball. So you're going to go right knee. Left elbow comes across. So you've worked your way across your body, right? Extend the left leg if it's okay. You can keep the foot on the floor. We squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Yes. Breathe, breathe, breathe. So, especially when you're doing core work, you've got to breathe. Your exhale is a natural contraction of your abs. Use it. You're still here. This is it right here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take your left hand to the ball. Still right knee. So I'm gonna repeat this again. Right arm overhead, left leg long. When we curl up, not yet, you're not bending the left elbow. You're squishing the ball. All right, here we go. Use that exhale to come up. Oh my goodness, you're amazing. Stay with it, stay with it. Love it. I love you. Last four. Ball, inner thighs. Bridge the hips up. Squeezing in right here. Squish, 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 squish that damn ball. Make it, take the round to oblong. Make it an oval, come on. Yes. Don't stop. Pick up your heels. Keep squishing. Keep squishing. And then release it down. Beautiful. If in fact you're using a ball, we're gonna continue using it between the shoulder blades. If you don't have one, you're just on the ground. The beautiful thing about the mini ball is it just gives you a little bit of a bigger stretch here. You're just gonna open up the chest. Good, take a breath in. Now exhale, shorten from hips to ribs, from belly button to pubic bone, and then we crunch. Yes. You're in the home stretch, stay with me. So ribs pull back to lift you up. Pull back to lift, pull back to lift. Yes. Again, for 8, 7, 6. Hold it up, pick one leg up, pull the knee in, extend, knee in and down. Notice the transition, you switch to the other side. Stabilize with the foot that's down, knee in, extend, knee in, foot down. In, extend, in and down. Yes, 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 you are almost done, I swear on my life. Last two on each side and then we stretch. Let's go. Last one each side. Perfect, bring it up. Take your legs out wide, you're amazing. Really good work, y'all. All right, rock it out side to side. I do this every time, because I want you to get nice and level on your sitting bones, so good. And then find your center. If you're challenged here, use your hands behind and lift up. If you feel pretty open here, come forward. And then with an inhale, rise back up. Come off to one side. Open up that side rib cage. switch these. And back up. You're gonna cross one ankle on the opposite thigh. You're gonna put your foot down. This is perfect. This does not have to change. Just like this nice little figure four stretch. If you want, lift it up. Release it down. And then switch legs. Same thing. Perfect as is. Option to lift it up. And then back down, both legs out straight. Any amount forward, any amount forward. Rise up. Good, come all the way up, please. Take one leg, cross it behind the other leg, and then just fold over. Rock some weight toward your toes. And then come all the way up. Give yourself a hug here. Switch the legs. And then bring it all the way down. And then rise back up. Give yourself a hug. Release the legs. One breath up. Inhale. And exhale, the music tells me we are done. You, in fact, are done. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for being here with me today and moving with me. If you have any questions, let me know.
Thank you, Paige. It was fantastic.